I was just about to go to bed, and Kendrick Lamar dropped an album, and now I gotta download it. Oh my God, not that. I gotta buy it. Oh my God. It's Kendrick, so I gotta buy it. You know, you gotta support people. We can't just not be buying stuff out here, and it's Kendrick. So I know it's finna be a quality. So I'm gonna spend that money, y'all. Like, there it go. Here it go, y'all. Here it go. Oh my God. Do y'all see it? It's 8 songs. I'm buying it. I'm buying it. Y'all, it's bought. I bought it. I bought it. It's bought. It's downloading. Oh my God.
I'm listening to it, y'all. I'm listening to it. Ooh, I'm coming. Ooh, I said no, consent. This lusty. Ooh. A lamb. You can't touch this. That's how you mess it up. No, I don't. No, thank you, sir. It's kind of creepy. I don't know if I want this in my headphones. Yeah, I don't think I want this in my headphones. Allow me. Ooh, can we not? Log.
Put your back on, daddy.
Kendrick, this is lusty. Kendrick, whose voice is this? He sound like a creep. This is real lusty. I'm running in place trying to make it to church. Yes, Kendrick. That's deep. I guess I'm running in place trying to make it to church. Dang. That's low-key where I'm at right now. That low-key resonated with me. I'm running in place trying to make it to church. Playing. Kendrick calling some people out, low key. Oh, he was never the homie. He was never the homie. Hey, he was never the homie. Kendrick just be bodying stuff, like the flow, the melody in his voice, like the new, like, and then and the lyrics, he just got it all. Oh my God. Like, I'm not guessing who else is on his level right now. I'm about to snap that. Yes, they do. Well, he just whisper. I'm about to go back and listen to that. I can't hear what he's whispering.
Preaching, man, no, my voice tells the truth.
sister FaceTiming me. Yes, sir.
Where is it at?
On iTunes.
Is it free?
No, it's $10.
Oh, is it? No.
Where
I don't see it.
It's Untitled Unmastered. It's just a green, like, cover art. I've seen Kendrick before too.
When I was in Barcelona.
Oh, it's lit!
Front stage. It's kind of Kendrick. Yeah, actually, dope. I gotta go perform my biggest. About this new design now.
Everybody's talking about Untitled number 7. I'm on Untitled number 6. I'm waiting for Untitled number 7. This can't be who I think it is, bruh. Is this Seagull? Oh, this beat about to be fire. I can hear it. Did Missy produce this? What is this? This is Tampa level this. Oh yes, I see why everybody like this. I see why. But see, like, he can make like a trap kind of sort of song and it still has substance. This is an 8-minute song. This is the longest song on here. It's 8 minutes. Kendrick, why are you doing to me? Why are you doing to him, Kendrick? And the song's still not over. My laptop about to die. Let me get my light. Let me plug it in. Oh my gasm. Oh my gasm. I'm having an eargasm, y'all. I'm having an eargasm. It's a long song. Last song.
And I find out that Lil Wayne and 2 Chainz have a duet album, you get what I'm saying? Like, together on Apple Music. That's how I just ended Kendrick's album. I can't, y'all. I really can't. Hooray! I can't. Tonight is too much. Is Beyonce gonna drop an album next? Is that what's gonna happen? Is Frank Ocean gonna drop an album next? Is Views of the Six gonna drop next? I can't do it, y'all. It's too much. Bro, but somebody tweeted the best part about Kendrick's album is that we get to name the songs. That's lit. That's real lit. But y'all, go check it out. I bought it. You buy it because it's Kendrick. You know it's quality. Just go buy it.